Austin Walker and Vinny Caravella.
Hello, Alex.
It is the year 2016.
The year of music.
And what better way to kick off the future than with a remake of a game, more or less, from 2003.
Sure, that's how time works. Cycle, the flat circles
that's
keep
it.
Turning, wheels keep on burning.
Folks, this is Amplitude from the folks at Harmonix. Little housekeeping up top here. Just get out of the way. Mm-hmm. If you're a longtime follower of the site, you may already know this, just in case you don't. Yes, once, long ago, I was a Harmonix employee.
Oh,
I did work there. Full disclosure.
Full disclosure. Also, I was a Kickstarter backer of this here Amplitude.
Which
I guess that campaign was, what, like 2 years ago?
Yeah, it's been a while.
Yeah, the campaign was 2 years ago, and then it was supposed to come out last year. It got delayed. Kickstarter backers got access to this in just this past month. And now, as of the time when this is going up, it should theoretically be in the PlayStation Store now.
Okay. For like $20?
Yes, it is a $20 game, and we're just gonna kinda jump right in here.
So PS4 and PS3?
I think so. It's definitely PS4. I think it's on PS3 as well. Let's just pick
jump
something.
Into a song. So what is this game? For people who
Where's that damn freeze pop? There's that freeze pop. Let's do that.
For people who don't know what this is.
So this is a rhythm game. You are remixing and sort of matching tracks from these various electronic artists and their songs.
How do you do that?
So it's a three button layout. I'm using the default layout, which essentially maps everything to the face buttons and to the trigger buttons. I'm playing with triggers.
Triggers and bumpers?
Yeah, the bumpers. So I'm playing with the R1, R2, and L1 buttons.
Okay.
And that's how I'm sort of tapping along to the rhythm here.
Okay.
Now, I'm not going to play particularly well here because talking and playing rhythm games is a challenging endeavor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That said, the idea is you're trying to complete these tracks by taking on, like, basically perfectly playing specific measures of each track. And once you do that, it clears the track for a time and it will play behind you and you won't have to play the notes.
But if you miss it, the track doesn't play.
The track, well, it plays, but you kind of have to keep up with it. The main thing is it's for combo scoring. You want to be able to switch tracks quickly because you're trying to maintain a combination for your score multiplier here. So every time I finish a track, you want to immediately jump on to the next available one. And that was a power up I just used to cleanse that track.
Gotta cleanse the track, otherwise it's dirty.
Yeah, it just gets gross and grimy.
So obviously each track is like a stem of the song or particular instrument or...
Yes. Yeah, it's broken out by instrument. What instruments are in each song vary. Sometimes there's multiple drum tracks, sometimes there's a guitar track, sometimes there's nothing of the sort. But it's usually between six tracks minimum.
It's so fascinating to look at this as a proto rock band or guitar hero of seeing this and then making the leap to what if we just actually had real songs where the tracks were playing instruments with a plastic guitar?
Instead of this weird pseudo space techno ship weirdness that you got going on here.
Did you just chop and or screw that last little bit there?
One of the power-ups is to slow down the track to a crawl, and it doesn't just it actually is mixed in such a way that it sounds like it's supposed to be that way.
Right.
It's kind of neat.
How are the songs?
So far, pretty decent. You know, it's a decent number of main songs just from Harmonix and their various in-house artists. But this is, Freeze Pop's on here. There's some stuff from some other video game composers on here. Danny B's on here. Nice. Jim Guthrie. A few other things like that. There's some Symbion Project if you're into that sort of thing.
How are the calibration tools in 2016?
Pretty simple. It's literally just here are the two lines, the video and the audio. Make sure they sync up at the same point.
Okay.
I didn't have to do a whole lot of calibration to make this work, even on our dumbass setup, so...
Yeah, on our notoriously... Or, I should say, our lag-free setup.
Yes, extremely lag-free is what we have going on here.
Frame perfect, really.
Totally. Are these original... Is this an original Freeze Pop song?
It is.
Wow.
Do you see that... Is it often the case that when you switch highways, you switch just a little too late?
Yes, that's mostly rust on my part. I'm not a custom, here's another power-up that just sort of gets rid of all the tracks, and you can just kind of move it around, you just score points while you do this.
Is that like freestyle?
Yeah.
You soloing?
Basically.
You did it. You did a song.
I did.
And now where are you going? Go through the warp gate.
Into the Tannhauser gate up here. And so as you can see, there's your leaderboard. Kyle Orland has currently beat me. Son of a bitch.
He's in the 37th percentile.
Oh, you can just do a random song if you want?
I could if I wanted to.
So is there a campaign mode?
There is. In fact, I was going to go to that. Whoops, I hit the wrong button. Somehow the back button is the replay button. Don't know why that is.
Oh, weird.
That shouldn't be the case. So there is this campaign, which is 15 songs long. And there's a little light story about you trying to sort of save this patient through experimental treatments that involves
Wait, can we see some of that? Is that?
Yeah, so I'm gonna play.
Oh, this is quick play.
Timely. There was just an article about the FDA kind of trying to move a little faster to get some stuff approved. So Amplitude treatment.
Yep.
Yeah, you know, just fast track that.
Yep. So it's just a little bit of dialogue that appears at the top of each song. You get this little bit here. This is actually the last track, or at least the last one before you unlock other stuff. But I like this one because they actually go full psychedelia in a couple of spots here in a way that is hard but neat.
Memory barriers do prevent patient revival. That is true.
Yeah, so for those, you have to hit a certain streak to get past a barrier, otherwise you lose a ton of energy.
So spoilers, this is the last one of the last levels, huh?
Yeah, well, there's another one I could have unlocked, but I have to actually perform well to do it. I haven't done that yet.
Oh, this is intense.
Also, I'm not playing on the hardest difficulty. I'm playing on the advanced difficulty because the hardest is no fucking joke. I'll do something on the hardest before we quit this.
Whoa.
Somebody set up all these note lanes in our patient's head. All he's thinking about is drum and bass all day.
To be fair, that
destroy
is
it.
Basically the plot line of a trauma team game. So.
Totally.
Bass. Drums.
Destroy those drum tracks. It's just like you pan out and it's a kid in Tennessee with a cowboy hat on, and his parents are just around him Doc, is he gonna be all right? He's like, it's drum and bass all day. I'm sorry, guys. There might be nothing we could do. And then some super cool looking dude with slick back hair and neon gloves is like, I can get in there.
Yeah. You can't do that.
You can. I've lived
That's
in
not
drum
approved.
And bass. I can jump in there, and I know how this works.
So this is basically drum and bass inner space. Yeah, is what you're saying.
And the heart monitor is just like a you know, it's just
showing
the EQ meters.
Yes.
We're losing him. Look at that drop.
If that bass drops,
you can't let it drop.
He's dead.
Yeah. That bass.
But his body needs the drop. No.
It's too risky.
It's too much.
I'm not gonna make that barrier. Oh well.
Ugh. I like our narrative.
Yeah.
It's solid.
It seems supported by what we have in front of us.
Of course, at the end of the movie, everybody learns to enjoy both. There's a country drum and bass remix.
Right.
And it brings the world together.
Everybody gets happy.
Yeah. It's a new breed. It's like the Mass Effect ending. There's a new breed is made, a merging of the two.
You like joking, but this is happening in country right now. There's lots of country artists who want to be the Drake of country, and it's terrifying.
Is that what that that breaking up in a small town song is supposed to be?
Yes, 100%.
What's the Drake of Drake?
Big Sean, I think.
All right, here's where it gets fucked. So they don't turn these visual effects up except for the campaign.
That's good, because what is happening?
It just got fucked in here is what happened. Somehow you have to be able to see what you're doing here.
You just gotta feel it.
You gotta feel it. That's right. Close your eyes, Alex. Yeah. Alex, you turned your visualizer on. What are you doing?
You gotta feel the beat. It's all around us. Close your eyes and feel it.
There's an Eric Pope ghost over his shoulder.
He's doing it.
Yeah. Use your heart.
Oh, God, this is hard.
There's those drums. Those snares in.
Man, what is 2016 gonna be like for harmonics?
Good
question. That's a valid question.
the answer at the end of this game?
I think it's what we're looking at.
Okay.
Yeah, the patient is harmonics, and we are trying desperately to save. Well, I don't know, whatever. That Rock Band DLC is probably doing fine, right?
And is this good? This seems good. This
it
seems
is good. Right. So I liked Amplitude a whole bunch.
The
original Amplitude. And you know, I didn't play a ton of frequency. This actually has a frequency mode where it turns the lanes into a tunnel, so you don't have to switch back and forth. You're just constantly just in a rotation.
Around. That's kind of it for the same songs.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's like a nice thing to have.
A little 2-in-1.
Yeah, nice. So I didn't save the patient just yet. But nonetheless. But yeah, I don't know. Like, this definitely is scratching the same kind of itch that the original did for me. You know, I like the original game a lot. That said, I don't know what the potential for a game like this is sales-wise, because they only kind of came in like right at the wire on that Kickstarter.
And you're saying, like, even though this is a good one of these, the world just might not be in that place anymore.
Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, the kids love the EDM and whatever, but I'm not sure if this game is, like, necessarily poised to break out in any significant way. Mm-hmm. That's it. I like it. I think it's fun.
Are there cool ships? Can you change your ship up?
Yeah, you can change your ship
up. Hey, I know that song.
Yeah, let's do that one. And actually, you guys can join in with me, because there's multiplayer in this game.
So should I power on?
Yeah, power on here.
It's going to take us to log in.
Yeah, this will take us to some log
in. Should I log in?
This is me. So okay. Should I log in? Yeah.
How convenient. We're all up there.
So you can actually do this as either team or a free-for-all mode. If you're on a team, basically what it means is that you're both trying to feed into one point score versus another player.
Let's be a team. Should I be Chubbs?
Here, why don't you guys team up against me? That's probably the most reasonable way to do this.
Does that mean we have to pick the same ship?
Probably.
Let's see.
Or do we have to hit?
No. Yeah, so here, now we're on teams.
I see.
All right.
Let's be green team.
Okay, definitely.
Can you see the green?
I can see the green.
Okay.
And I can see the square.
Okay.
Okay. What's changed multiplayer mode? What would that do?
That would, if I changed it back, it would be all of us against each other.
All right, let's do it.
I see. All right. Chubbs Raven.
And the other thing is,
how do you make it say there are some Chubbs again? Chubbs.
That's how.
That's
there are some power-ups that are multiplayer specific. So okay. We'll see how those go.
How do I change my ship, or I don't?
Not right now.
Okay. Okay. Boxy. Sure, I'll be Boxy.
Chubbs.
All right,
what are we doing?
I actually realized I don't know what difficulty I set this on. It might be on advanced.
And also, we're doing the triggers and the...
What are my triggers here?
Here, hang on. I want to make sure everyone's in the right place.
Okay.
So, the default controls are... Yes. Probably the easiest way to play are the R1, R2, and L1 buttons.
Okay.
That's your best
play. L1 is left, R2 is right, and R1 is center.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm going to set this actually to intermediate, because that is a much more manageable difficulty level for everyone.
I guess that's okay.
Hey, if this is too easy, we can play again,
okay. And
we can turn it up.
It won't be.
I just don't want anyone to be left out here.
All right, so left, right, and then middle is the R2?
This is your, yeah, okay. That's
I
your
might
jam.
Use the face buttons. Chubbs.
Whatever makes you happy.
I don't know, face buttons make me happy.
All right, hit confirm. Boxy. Come on, Boxy, let's do this.
Vinny and I should be hitting different... tracks.
I'll just stay. I'll stay in my lane. Stay in your lane. I'll take drums.
Okay. Okay.
I beat it. Now I'll get out of your lane. Get out of my lane.
Oh, there's only okay.
Eventually, there'll be more tracks.
Good. Eject. Why would I eject? This is Crypt of the Necrodancer. Shopkeeper in this?
Yes. Oh, eventually.
I hope so.
Got to build up to that, though.
Am I getting power-ups I should be using?
Not yet.
Are you just telling me to, like, disrupt the scene?
Cleanse. Okay, so you have a power-up. Someone has cleanse. If you want to hit X, that'll clear the row.
That was waste.
Well, I'm just saying. It's
there. I gotta go faster.
Yeah. I missed. Okay.
The only way you would go faster is if the difficulty were tuned higher.
Oh, I'm behind you.
That's okay, you got my back.
Yeah, that's what that means.
God, this music's so good.
Yep. Yeah, this is a good pick for this game. We're gonna get, like, you know, random video game music.
Oh, God!
Sorry, we should
I lost
be,
it.
We're not communicating.
Yeah.
Ugh.
It's got a good march to it that I enjoy. Ah, boogers.
Yeah. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong one. I'm having a hard time internalizing what's on what button here.
Yeah, I'm, the face buttons are kind of working out for me. I just still suck. Oh no! Alex, just take it off!
True. Oh. So where's the face button? Okay, I see, okay.
I just put the controller on my leg and I'm using my all three of my fingers. The three that I
works.
Have.
You only have three, that's true.
Whoa!
Kill
yeah!
It.
Kill it! Eat my riff!
Very nice.
Can I steal notes from you? I guess that would be weird, right?
I think there are power-ups that let you bump people off.
Oh, that's cool. Sedate. Oh boy.
Oh no.
I went and made it real chill
off.
In here. Float.
Where do you see your power-ups?
They're kind of floating above your ship.
Okay. I want to go on base.
Oh, okay.
That was bad.
Disrupt. What's disrupt do?
Disrupt. I don't try it. It disrupts my track.
That's what I thought. I don't want it to hurt you, though.
So you can set up your own button config?
Yep. Yeah, there's a bunch of different controller configurations you can mess around with. Disrupt.
Trying to go back to the triggers. The face buttons weren't doing it for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See, I'm just no good at having to use my middle fingers on the trigger.
Right. We talked about that.
Yeah, it was a Galaxy thing.
Yeah. This is basically Galaxy
this is
for
totally.
Music, so. Oh.
Not enough anime.
I should be switching tracks more.
Me too. I should be switching less, I think.
Whee!
Oh, I want a rematch. That was bad.
All right, let's bump it up.
Yeah, let's go a little fast.
It up.
Take it up.
Take
all
it
right.
up a notch.
Iron trophies. So you kind of destroyed us.
That was why I said you guys should maybe, you know.
Yeah, he kind of crushed us.
Yeah, that's okay, though.
Oh, we unlocked Crazy Ride by Insomniac Games.
All right, well, let's see what that is.
If you add up those scores, that's a Delta V to reach the moon. Nope.
Yeah,
can't do that.
Where's the...
That sounds fun.
That's transistor
Darren.
Music.
Yeah.
That was
sure.
intermediate still.
Oh, wait, I mean...
Listen, we're ready to bump
I'm
it up.
Are you ready to bump it up? All right.
I'm so ready.
That's fine. If you this is how we're going to roll.
This is how we're going to roll.
Wait, what's Muse Amplitude? It's not a Muse song.
No,
it's a song
no.
of Muse.
No.
All right. I'm going to be green team. What's up, Chuck?
We could also go free for all this time if you want.
No, let's keep it...
All right.
Yeah.
Because we can still see what our individual scores are.
Right.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, this is... Okay.
All right.
Synth? I've lost myself. Okay. Fast, okay.
Oh, there I am.
Yeah, I'm also really throwing
it's,
off here.
It's a little fast.
It's a little fast, yeah.
Multiply. Yeah, that's fast.
I don't know what you're talking about. Guitar is real slow.
Alright, maybe I should, maybe I need to switch over to the triggers now. This is getting weird.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Like, I was okay when it was a little slower.
Mm-hmm.
Now it feels a little weird.
Multiply. Boy. I think I'm way off, okay.
Yeah, I'm doing terribly.
I got it back, that's all.
Yeah, did pretty well. No,
nice.
Did not. Figure if I stay on this track by the end of the song, I might get two of them.
Right.
Alright, I'm gonna switch. That track's too fucking hard for me.
You're on the far right one? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty fast, huh? Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah. Nope. Gonna go over here.
Multiply. How's this side?
That's alright. You can do that one. This one, though. Whew.
Yeah, that far right one, that was...
Thing is, though, if we leave that open, Alex is going to get it and kill it, kill us. So maybe we should just have someone over there so Alex can't be there.
Well, but also if we think of this as like a group effort...
Stop trying to kill me.
At least we'll hear that track.
Music is collaborative, man.
That's right.
Music isn't
poor
about...
Poor Darren, we're really ruining his song right now.
It's a remix. We're sharing in it. We're creating together.
It's Biodigital Jazz, man. Oh. Man, yeah, I can't do that one track at all.
That was rough. I just need to like get better at actually knowing when to fire, like when my, when it actually lines up.
Right.
Oh.
Right.
Eject.
Okay, ugh. I'll eject.
Maybe eject move someone else off.
Oh.
I'm guessing. Oop. Oh, almost got it. Nope.
Ah!
I'm gonna get it.
I almost had the whole one.
Oh, really close. The advance is no joke, huh?
Nope.
And there's one more level after this?
Yep. I'll do one solo song on on Expert after this, and then I'll probably call it. But yeah, no, Expert, that gets real rotten. Ugh.
Ooh, get those points. Oh shit, I'm behind you.
Hi.
That's okay. I'm really good at this one. I'm gonna stick to this. This is the one I can do. Now it's all slow, but I said that and then immediately screwed up.
Mm-hmm. Weird, it's hard to play rhythm games and talk at the same time, isn't
it? That's tough. That's a toughie.
I think I exploded. Oh, and then you flew off into the sunset.
It happens.
Or whatever, right, whatever that was.
Show me what's up. Yeah, hey, look at me. I got 109 points.
That's pretty good.
All right, let's sign you guys out real quick.
Oh, do we need to get out of here?
It's better. It's easier. Just log out.
Okay.
Oh, that's me. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Wait, no, that's just back to the home screen. How does the PS... There we go.
There it
how
is.
How PS4 work?
How PS4 work? I like the sister I played most last year and still... All right, give us something. Give it to us for real. Give us that Wetware Dreamer, which is my like new cyberpunk erotica novel.
But I think something that's like that was got some fun, but is not also brutal.
That was the name of that invisible ink character that didn't make the cut, right? Wetware Dreamer.
Wetware Dreamer did not make.
Oh, Wetware Dreamer's here again.
Well, now there's Steam Workshop support, so add him back in.
I like that. You can play Human Love. That sounded fun.
Yeah, that one's got kind of a weird, funky rhythm to it.
Yeah.
Are you gonna play on the hardest difficulty here?
I am gonna try it.
Oh boy.
Are you gonna play with your shorts? Chubbs?
Yeah, I'll be Chubbs.
These ships don't do anything different, to be clear.
Not really.
They're just different targeting reticles.
Different, and the ships are a little bigger or smaller. But
right. Sure. Really... And different colors, I guess.
So you haven't seen any.
So I can also do this. I can zoom in.
Oh, if I had known that, well, I probably can't do that in multiplayer.
I think you can do that in multiplayer.
First person mode.
This is a thing.
Alex, I'm gonna ask you a bunch of questions right now.
Oh yeah, please do. Fuck that.
Can you play this with like an Ion drum kit or something?
Oh, that'd be cool.
As far as I'm aware, there's no Ion support, but I could be wrong.
Alex, have you seen any DLC hooks in this game yet?
So no, I don't know what their post-release song plans are actually, but there's no like in-game store.
Mm-hmm.
So if they are gonna do more songs later on, I mean, they'd have to add that in at some point.
Or it'd all have to go through like the PSN.
Right, you'd have to buy a pack or something like that.
It's pretty fucking good.
Ugh, yeah, fuck
You're
that.
You're so close.
That rhythm is rough.
Yeah.
That's like the least apathetic like DJ call out.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, that rhythm is rough.
The rhythm's okay.
That rhythm's okay. Get your hands in the air.
It's like that hit song, The Rhythm Is Okay.
Yeah. Hey everyone, how you doing?
Everybody good tonight?
Does anyone have a drink?
Everybody want that?
Why do I keep coming back here? I know I can't. Oh wait.
Oh, I'm so close!
Here comes a slightly overweight beat. That rhythm's rough.
Energy. Fuck.
Is this grimy enough for you guys? Should I up the grind?
I'm sorry if it's not. I apologize. It's my fault. It's probably my fault.
Is it too grimy? Should I get a mop?
Just very polite DJs. Yeah. Very concerned
we're a tag
DJs.
Team. We're like polite Daft Punk.
Is anybody getting too tired out there? Is anybody? Because if you're too tired, I can slow it down.
Make sure to stay hydrated.
Yeah.
I got it.
Steve at the bar. Steve, can you get her? Just she looks like she needs some water.
I'm just gonna actually stop the music for a second. Steve. Hey, Steve, come out here.
Guys, it's not very plur to not help out your fellow dancers. Okay.
We're trying to be posy right now.
Does anyone want to take a bathroom break or something? I know I'm parched.
I'm dying, dying.
Anyway.
Do you feel like getting free?
I'm gonna spin it back up. This is me right now. I'm spinning it back up. It's gonna get good in like 5 seconds.
Vinny is really good at this. This is his part. You know, I'm just gonna let him know. He's really good at this.
Hey guys, I wanna let you know it's about to get really good. Just keep listening.
Get ready. Here it comes.
Oh, 5, 4. I'm sorry, my time was off.
Yep.
Now start counting now. 5, 4.
Four.
Here it is. Shit, I messed it up again.
That's okay. This time, this is it.
Put your hands up now. Ah, shit, we all missed it. Let me rewind the record again. I'll do
both
it again.
Both hands or just one hand? How many hands?
Whatever makes you feel good.
Oh, both hands.
Super hands. Oh, fuck you. Just fuck you all around.
Wow.
Fuck that.
Now get in there. Get in there and do it. Tear it up. Don't let the music win.
Yeah. You have to save this patient.
That's right.
I'm a doctor. Medicine. Musical medicine.
Nice.
Did you actually get it?
Yeah, I did.
You know, the new Amplitude's way too generous the window on the...
Hey!
You know, I just...
Don't diminish me, goddammit!
Just, you know...
put in the work!
Drum and bass doctor used to be part of the posse duo, and he was too intense.
He was too intense. We had to... He upset too many people.
Yeah. Whew! That was really good.
That was not easy, man. Oof. All right, I'm gonna just really quickly show off freak mode, and then that's gonna be the end of it. Because actually, here's the thing. I just want to keep playing it.
Sure, one more.
I get it.
Drum and bass doctor. DJ name. Malpractice.
No, that's bad.
The DJ name should be bad, right?
That's true. I dropped my microphone.
You did drop the mic.
I did. It's true. I've been known to. Horse Quit is a name for a song.
The Phantoms one seemed all right.
Yeah, we did that one.
Oh, we did. There you go.
All right, okay. There it goes. Here's some Skullgirls action.
Oh, is that what that's from?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so this is the frequency mode, right?
Yes.
Freak mode.
So everything kind of is on in a tunnel here.
And you're still moving from track to track. You're still choosing to move from track to track, or is it bounces you?
No, I'm still choosing. Okay. But the thing is, you don't have to switch from side to side the way you would.
I see, right.
I found the saxophone track, guys.
Nice.
You did it.
You killed it.
Yeah, bring those horns in.
Oh, yeah.
Smooth.
The beat doctor's at it again.
Do you ever think that the beat doctor is too cool for his own good?
No.
It's an oboe?
It's not for us to understand.
I see.
It's got kind of like a cowboy bebop thing going on, right?
Yeah.
Spike!
Yeah,
Come on!
That's a good Japanese jet voice actor, which is pretty impressive, honestly. Whoa!
I'm back.
That's pretty good.
Man, I should watch more cowboy bebop.
Yeah, I'll loan you those Blu-rays, listen. Oh. I hope you're ready to feel like really happy and cool and then also incredibly sad.
Always.
Yeah.
I always am ready for that.
It's kind of my whole aesthetic, actually.
Yeah, honestly.
Kind of sadly, I think.
Yeah.
Can't have one without the other.
It's true.
You put happy in my sadness. You put sadness in my happy. Wow, what a great taste.
Whoa. Sometimes you do a thing that's really cool, Alex, but I don't notice it for like 2 seconds, which is a long amount of time in this game.
Yep.
This is off the Skullgirls soundtrack?
Apparently.
Huh. I should listen to that soundtrack.
What is your energy meter?
It's like health, I think.
Yeah, it's
oh,
basically
you can fail?
if you were going to fail, that would be way low.
I see.
Yeah, they're definitely...
Oh, see, I thought that was over, but no, no man.
There's... Never ends.
It's the notes they don't expect you to play.
At some point we find out the song is like 9 minutes long and that we have fucked up. Oh no.
You got it, you got it, you got it.
Almost.
You came very close to getting it.
Why am I even playing that track?
I
don't have the ability to play that track. Horn breakdown.
I live for a horn breakdown. It's coming back around!
There it is, yeah.
Get that jazz guitar in there.
All right. Spike's just about to steal the neural data.
Yep.
And he's got it.
Whew, that was close. It was a close one.
It was a close one.
I didn't think that Spike and the crew were going to make it.
Well, because when the guard saw him right at the end there, like when he was escaping the facility, everybody was like, oh no.
And then Faye smashed through with her big
and
like,
then Lupin
thing.
Shows up for some reason. Awesome, it's Lupin fucking weird.
That was weird. That's what extended the song by like 5 minutes. Nicely done, Alex.
Thank you, guys.
Hey, okay, so that's Amplitude.
Yes.
$20?
$20. It is on PlayStation Network as of this posting, most likely.
I'm glad this got out. I'm glad they finished this.
I am too. Who knows what the future holds for Harmonix, but you know.
This
least,
is here.
At least Amplitude is fun.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks.